गुलाम डिनोटेड बाई सी इफ टू इक्वल चार्जेज वेदर दे आर पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव दे मे बी बोथ ऑफ देम मे बी पॉजिटिव बोथ ऑफ देम मे बी नेगेटिव एनी वन विल बी पॉजिटिव एंड अदर विल बी नेगेटिव देयर विल बी ए फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन बिटवीन देम इफ दे आर लाइक चार्जेज then there will be repulsion if they are unlike charges then there will be attraction if two equal charges whether positive or negative no matter are placed 1 meter apart and the force of attraction between them is equal attraction or repulsion between them is equal to 9 × 10⁻⁹ newton then each charge it will be equal to 1 coulomb each charge will be equal to 1 coulomb coulomb in the term of electron Coulomb in the term of electrons. We know that electrons are negatively charged particles which are free from atom. Then they can move from one atom to another. They can move from one orbit to another orbit. Thus we can express the coulomb in the term of electrons. Suppose we know that one electron contains 1.6 × 10⁻¹ coulomb charge negative one electron contains 1.6 × 10⁻¹ coulomb charge it means that 1.6 × 10⁻¹ coulomb is equivalent to 1 electron so 1 coulomb is equivalent to 1/1.6 × 10⁻¹ coulomb is equal to 10/16 × 10⁻¹ coulomb 19 electrons is equal to 5/8 × 10⁻¹ is equal to We can multiply it numerator and denominator by 125 to get 1000 as denominator. 5 × 125 by 8 × 125 × 10⁻¹ This will be equal to 625 by 1000. × 10⁻¹ since 1 to 3 we can place 3 digit after decimal point 6 to 5 × 10⁻¹ if we shift 1 digit here this will be 6.25 × 10⁻¹ electrons thus 1 coulomb is equal to itna electrons we are going to study is potential and potential difference
Now put initial.
Potential at a point or potential, electric potential or potential at a point can be defined as the work done to bring